group of brothers should have at least one white guy in it. I am serious for safety, cause when the shit goes down someone is gonna need to talk to the police.